But it doesn't change the fact that there's extra scrutiny happening in terms of TikTok. There's a lot of eyeballs. People are watching TikTok very closely right now to see what happens next. And nobody is watching TikTok more closely than the terrified influencers of TikTok in our next story.
Oh.
I had to say that because you weren't switching to the next tab. You see, I was helping.
I knew that segue.
I had to help you out there, Will. This is now this headline. Talk about a headline here. This is a TMZ caliber headline. TikTok influencers terrified of potential ban, dot, 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 looking for, quote, real jobs. This is the perfect generic, generalized tabloid, everyone can understand it headline. Because it goes on two angles. It's either you are one of these TikTok users and you're like, what? What's happening? Or you're one of these people who hates TikTok and you're like, yeah, fine, they're going to get a real job.
Finally.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Real job.
Yeah.
Go get a real... Anyway. So you know if this news, though, has made it to TMZ, it's in the mainstream.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a tech story exclusively anymore. It's in the mainstream. TikTok influencers are dusting off their resumes because of President Trump. They're terrified he's about to ban the app and force them to find J-O-Bs outside social media.
It's such a salacious article.
Man, we got to read TMZ. Here. We got to read TMZ more often because that's just fun to put those sentences together. With the Trump administration considering a ban on the super popular video creation app due to the escalating trade war with China, TikTok influencers who make a killing on their posts tell us they fear the future. So we have a couple of examples here. There's a guy, I don't know if you know him, Sean Does Magic.
You know what's crazy? What's crazy is that there are over 800 million active users on TikTok, but somehow, someway, you managed to find this video.
Oh, it's very, very sentimental.
Watching this on your following page or your For You page, but
okay, I think we get the point here. Sean, whose magic trick themed page has 13.5 million followers, says it could that shutting down the app could be financially crushing. He makes $15,000 to $20,000 per post. So, yeah, that I guess that would be tough for him. He's making a plea now to obviously get you to go follow him elsewhere, as you would if you were concerned about the health or future of a particular app. And there's other case studies, I suppose, in here. TMZ actually got a couple interviews with some established TikTok creators.
Speaking of which.
Who's that guy's name is Drage Cameraman. He's a comedian. He has 2.1 million followers and he makes 7 to 10,000 every few weeks on TikTok. That's kind of right more, on. That's a little more vague, but he's also made a living over there. So anyways, yes, there is some sort of an exodus taking place where, users are looking for their new social media homes, even if it's just to be safe.
Mm-hmm.
If you got guys like Ninja jumping off there and citing privacy concerns on social media, it's going to trickle down. People are going to start to consider whether or not they should be there. You just brought up this this new, I guess it's a competitor, a TikTok competitor called Byte.
That's what they say.
That's what they say. It's made. It's actually built by some of the original, I think the engineers behind Vine.
Vine? Oh, okay.
So the reviews don't look fantastic, but anyways, people are trying to get their usernames on Byte in case that's where it goes. Obviously, we talked previously about Instagram putting out their Reels product to compete with TikTok, so that's probably going to roll out in more markets very shortly. And of course, you can't forget YouTube. If you're a TikTok creator with a big following, maybe you come to YouTube and start making some videos. Maybe you change your content a little bit, but probably some people will follow you. So that's probably what you want to start doing right now. And should you be terrified? What do you think, Will? Should TikTok creators be terrified right now? Is it going to get shut down in the U.S.? You have to make the call right now. What's your bet if you're a betting man, which of course you are?
Yeah, I think it's actually going to get banned.
Wow. I like how you whispered for that part because
I know I'm terrified myself.
The intensity level. Yeah. You're like, I think it's going to get banned. Well, don't worry, Will. They're not going to ban you. You're here on friendly old YouTube.
Yeah.
You're safe for now.